This is a WXII 12 editorial by President and General Manager Hank Price.
It may sound cliche, but there's no question. Every 2 years, the world stops and watches the best of sportsmanship on display. In a week, the 22nd Winter Olympic Games kick off from Sochi, Russia. Now, these games have been surrounded in controversy, from Russia's anti-gay laws to the threats of terrorism. There's been much to sidetrack us from what the games are really all about. Thousands of men and women have made it their life's dream to compete on the greatest sports stage of all. And we'll be cheering on one of them for sure. That's High Point's own Heather Richardson. NBC and WXII 12 are proud to partner to bring you this year's games, from opening ceremonies to the last medal handed out. WXII 12 will also have exclusive highlights and stories directly from Sochi each night at 7:30 when we broadcast the Olympic Zone. On air and online, we truly hope you enjoy the 2014 games.